So, Samara, tell me what is x-axis and what is y-axis?
X-axis is side, like left to right, and y-axis is up to down.
Very good, Samara. And what is the use of this turn command?
It will turn 15 degrees this way.
Okay, very good. And what is the difference between go to mouse pointer and point towards mouse pointer?
Go to mouse pointer means it will follow your mouse pointer. Point to towards mouse pointer means it will point at where your mouse is.
Very good. And it will not move, right?
Yeah, it'll not move.
Very good, Samara. And what about this command, go to x0, y0, what it will do with the cat?
Go to x0, y0, it will go to the middle of your screen.
Excellent. Now, can you tell me the difference between go to xy and glide 1 second to xy?
Go to xy means it will just like teleport there. And glide 1 second to xy means it will move slowly over there.
Very good.
I mean, like, it'll glide there.
Very good, Samara. And now tell me which command will make the cat to go down?
Which command will make the cat go down?
Yes.
Change y by minus 10.
Okay, let us check. Change y by minus 10. Yes, of course. Very good. And Samara, can you tell me what is the difference between next costume and switch costume?
Next costume means it will just keep changing and changing.
Okay.
I mean, like, it'll just go to the next costume. And it's switch costume to whatever costume. You can adjust the costume and then it will switch to that costume when you put this green flag or click the sprite or whatever.
Okay, very good, Samara. And now tell me which command will make the sprite to reduce the size?
Reduce size.
Yeah.
Reduce size.
Change
size by 10.
Okay.
But reduce the size, you do minus.
Very good, Samara. Awesome. So we have to give change size by minus 10. That will reduce the size of the cat. Now tell me, I just want my cat come back to the normal size. So which command I have to do?
Set size to 100%.
Very good. And now, so why we use this command, go to friend layer?
In case your background makes the sprite go behind and you want the sprite to go in front, you don't need to find it. Just click go to front layer and the sprite will come in front.
Very good, excellent. If you are using more than one sprite to make order the sprite, we will use the go to front layer command. Okay, Samara, now tell me what is the difference between play sound and start sound?
Start sound will play repeated and then stop, right?
Okay.
And play some meow will do it only once until it finishes.
Actually, if you give the move command below the play sound and the start sound, you know, if you activate the start sound, it will do the sound and it will do the move 10 stops also. But here, when it coming to this script, it will first finish stop playing the, you know, sound and then it will move 10 steps. Okay, Samara?
Oh, okay.
Here, both the sound and the command will be executed simultaneously. Here, once it finishes the sound, then only it will do the move 10 steps. Okay, Samara, what is the use of this broadcast command?
Broadcast message is like...
you know one thing.
Like, if you want to... If from this sprite you want to message the other sprite about something, you can use the broadcast.
Brilliant. Okay, Samara, now tell me what is the difference between repeat and forever?
forever, it'll just keep going again and again and again and again and again and again and again.
Okay.
And again. And people just, you can target the number and then repeat the thing which you want.